Aether Energy unveils Aether 450X Series 1 electric scooter. This electric scooter is exclusively delivered to customers who pre-booked Aether 450X with pre-order by invite-only program led by Aether Energy in January 2020. Aether Energy said that this Series 1 scooter is a tribute to Aether 450X super enthusiasts who booked the scooter without knowing anything about its specs or price, but it is not available for new customers to purchase. Aether 450X Series 1 scooter looks stunning with its translucent panels. However, Aether Energy clarifies that there is no difference in specs and price for Aether 450X and 450X Series 1. Mahindra Electric Mobility finally launches its Treo electric auto rickshaw in the two Telugu states, Telangana and Andhra Pradesh. The company did slight improvements in the performance of the electric auto. Treo gets an improved AC motor with 8 kW peak power, so the top speed is increased from 45 kph to 55 kph and better acceleration from 0 to 20 kph in 2.3 seconds. The improvement helps the e-auto to give a better gradability of 12.7 degree. The 7.37 kWh lithium-ion battery gives 130 km of range. The ex-showroom price of Treo is 2.7 lakh rupees. Treo is available with low down payment scheme of 50,000 rupees from Mahindra Finance. Tesla unveils a new battery technology, tabless, to improve the range of an electric vehicle. The cell's dimensions are 46 mm width and 80 mm height. Tesla calls these cells as 4680. These batteries to have 5 times more energy density, provide 16% more range and 6 times more powerful. Hyderabad-based electric vehicle company eTrio raised more than 22 crore rupees funding in Series A round from HNI investors based out of Singapore. The company to use this money for improving its B2B marketing and product development. In the coming months, eTrio to launch electric cycles in the market. Go green, go electric. ElectricVehicles.in motto is keeping the earth a safer place to live for the next generations. If you want to join our movement, you can support simply subscribing to our channel or sharing our videos or commenting on videos. Thanks for watching.